And this is pretty much supposed to be like a switchblade knife, and it has Luke the Legend on it.
Luke Haddock has picked up a nickname, but what he did to get it is a pretty scary story.
They just came up and they go, "Yo, what up?" and hit me a bunch, and I think one of them had a bottle, and he was hitting me too.
Haddock was walking alone in Burlington earlier this month when he says he was suddenly struck by two men, robbed and even stabbed.
Yeah, it's all bruised and whatnot.
Leaving a wound that went through one of his lungs.
They missed like an artery in my armpit by like this much, you know, it's like, and like that could have like killed me, you know, which is lucky.
This week, Haddock learned that four people had been arrested for what happened that night. Two men, Scott Whalen and Mehmed Devek, and their girlfriends, Trisha Guyette and Crystal Parker. The four faced charges of assault and robbery, and Devek, just 16 years old, is looking at an attempted murder charge.
Just happy to know these kids are off the street, you know, and I mean, definitely they deserve whatever's coming to them, I think.
Haddock has gotten a chance to come back here to North Willard Street where it all happened. And when he did, he found something he'd left behind.
I found my headband still there right on that corner, just still sitting there.
For Haddock, whose room is full of competition bibs from his full-time gig snowboarding, there's been only support since that night.
Luke Haddock equals Chuck Norris? I think so. Luke, I love you, kid.
He's focused on getting better and back on his board, and he's not mincing words when it comes to the men he believes gave him that new nickname.
I mean, they made me suffer. They deserve to suffer, you know.
In Richmond, Joe Glavin, News Channel 5.